bet anywhere with TVG.
Dalmore's got speed. He's very smart and he listens to commands. That's the most important thing when you're trying to win at that level and at that distance. Puts himself in a good position, whether it's close to the front.
Dalmore a length and a half back.
Or coming significantly off the pace.
Dalmore has the lead narrowly.
His last race was a monster.
And Dalmore will win, coming clear by 2 lengths.
And we think he's deserving of the chance.